All right, Asia, the time has come. This is the moment we've been waiting for all night. Let's do this.
Here we go.
After scouting the continent for the very best talent that Asia has to offer, and after thousands of auditions, there are just two acts left standing.
The winner of Asia's Got Talent Season 3 will receive complimentary flights on Vietjet Air routes for up to an entire year, courtesy of our exclusive airline sponsor, Vietjet Air.
And on top of that, the winner gets to take home that life-changing cash prize of $100,000.
That's right, guys. That's right. These two acts are standing here because of your votes, Asia. And now, it's time to find out how you've voted. Good luck to the both of you. Go, Asia. The winner of Asia's Got Talent Season 3 is...
Yashwin Sarawanan, who's been absolutely stunning the whole season. Yashwin, man, you made it all the way to the top two. I know it's tough competition. How do you feel, bro?
Well, I'm already very grateful to be here, and Eric is definitely an amazing person, so congratulations, man. And thank you all so, so much for supporting me along the way. Just want to say thank you. Thank you so much. I'm so grateful.
Give it up for your winner! Your runner-up, Yashwin Sarawanan.
Well, I'm gonna stand back where I'm supposed to stand. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. We have just crowned our Season 3 winner. Congratulations again to Eric Chen.
And a big, big thank you to our audience here at Marina Bay Sands, Singapore. Thank you so much for your applause and your screams and your laughter. Thank you so much.
Of course, we have to thank our viewers at home for all of the support that you've shown us every single step of the way.
So, for the final time this season, it's a good night from Alan.
It's a good night from Justin.
And it's been the best night ever on
Asia's Got Talent! We love you, Asia!
Hey guys, I'm David Foster, and I love great. You know what else is great? The subscribe button that's just below. Click on it,